Yeah, this is Ryan Clinton, the hip hop Hercules, the hip hop historian, and I'm here to review Caskey's new mixtape entitled Black Sheep. Let's get it reviewed. What's up? The Avengers did the majority of the mixtape's production. An abundance of the instrumentals are slow forward layered synths with quick drum tracks in the back. For at least 70% of the record, the sound is a little too similar and kind of generic. The best aspects are the humming flutes and a lot of crunk bounce taps. He touches on his lifestyle changes, such as not abusing or selling drugs anymore, and how he just wants to profit off of his music. He's got one or two female-driven tracks with so-so slick-talking verses. The Wife Beater record brings up a recently highly publicized but always present issue in a vengeance-type way. It's dope. This is a lot of rambling, though, with a couple lessons sprinkled in. His speech about his family and natural connection to violence is intelligent. On tracks like Cosmosis, he flexes his wordplay, and his bar-to-bar skill is honestly a surprise to me. He is competitive and hungry for sure, but doesn't necessarily come off ready to be one of the top writers in the game. Sometimes he's quite whiny sounding. Unless he's rapping double time or brings a hyphy presence to a verse, the overall flow is quite monotone and quiet. His voice and accent bring a decent sound, but it doesn't make up for his talking style 100%. One thing to applaud is that on almost every record, he has two to three different flows, including the well-written hooks. The production is a little similar throughout, but if you're just kicking it in a noir-type mood, this tape has a dark feel. He's got a unique way of emceeing. It is an amateur and not yet perfected way of writing, but he has potential to strengthen and building at least a large cult following. It's easy to dislike him and very difficult to not want to hear the next record he puts out. I think with time, perhaps on his debut album, he will really impress. As for Black Sheep, I recommend a free download to test Caskey's style out if you aren't familiar.